Let's go ahead and slide into some college basketball, beginning with Providence at Villanova, 6:30 tip-off in Radnor, Pennsylvania. Villanova's minus 11, totals 135.5. Villanova is 16-8 against the spread overall for the year. They're also covering 86% of their games, taking on teams between 500 and 650. That's a win percentage there. So once again, when facing teams between a 500 and 650 win percentage, Villanova's covering 86% of their games. Now, Nova's led by Phil Booth, who's scoring 17 points per contest. They're also led by Eric Paschal, who's scoring 15 points per contest as well. Now, Providence is just 4-6 against the spread in their last 10. They rank 223rd in the nation in field goal percentage. They also rank 170th in scoring. Now, total-wise, Providence is just 4-8 to the over, taking on teams averaging more than 72 points per contest. Villanova just 2-10 to the over at home at that old pavilion, the old DuPont Pavilion. Can't say that now. Anyway, give me Villanova minus 11 in the under 135.5 in that matchup there. Next game, Gamecocks, Volunteers, 6:30 tip-off at Tennessee. The Vols open 16.5, total open 155. And since those markets open this one up, we're seeing a steady and consistent fade of Tennessee when it comes to the spread. We're also seeing movement downward on the total as well. Tennessee's now laying 15.5, total move down to 154. So once again, the Volunteers open 16.5, down to minus 15.5, total open 155, down to 154. Tennessee's 14-8 against the spread overall for the year, 13-7 against the spread when laying the points. Tennessee ranks second in the country in field goal percentage. They're led by Grant Williams, who's scoring 21 points per contest. Now, the Gamecocks on their side of things, well, they're just 3-8 against the spread after four or more days off. A little sluggish there. The Gamecocks are also covering just 25% of their games, taking on teams allowing 67 to 72 points per contest. When it comes to the scoring, South Carolina is 7-3 to the over on the road, 75% to the over at the current total. Tennessee 60% to the over in their last 10. Give me the Volunteers minus 15 after buying the half a point in the over 154 in that matchup there. All right, next and final game for the show, it is going to be Clemson at Miami, 7 o'clock tip off in Miami, Florida. Clemson open 1.5 up to minus 2, totals 131, 67% are leaning Clemson. Now, Miami's covering 75% of their games at the current number. They're also covering 60% of their games as the official road favorite. The Hurricanes are led by Chris Likes, who's scoring 15 points per contest, and Zach Johnson, who's scoring 13 a game. Now, Clemson is covering just 25 points, covering just 25% of their games, taking on teams allowing less than 67 points per contest. Once again, Clemson is covering just 25% of their games, taking on teams allowing less than 67 points per contest. They were also 0-4 against the number as the official home underdog. Now, total-wise, Miami's 80% to the over, taking on teams allowing 67 to 72 points per contest. Give me the Miami Hurricanes plus 2, getting the job done as the home dog in the over 131 in that matchup there. All right, folks, that is going to do it for me. But before I get out of here, I'm just going to quickly remind you once again, as I always do, to check me out at patreon.com/Brock Page. And with an incredible record in the NBA in the past couple of weeks, you're certainly costing yourself some valuable information each and every day you're not subscribed. You're more than welcome to check out my current record on patreon.com/Brock Page. That's a part of the free content. Memberships begin at just $1.99 per month. And once again, there's plenty of free content there as well. So please feel free to just hit that pause button right now or finish the video. Open up your browser and simply type in patreon.com/Brock Page. It'll only take you a couple of seconds. Link is in the description section below. And if you are a current patron of mine and you're currently watching me right now, I simply cannot thank you enough. You most certainly make it all worth it. And most importantly, thank you for watching today's program. I really hope you enjoyed all this great free information. And as always, don't forget to check me out at patreon.com/Brock Page.